sealed bottle to drink if you're going to meet somebody stranger, maybe somebody outside or some anywhere. So always go for the sealed bottle and never get up and leave your drink unattended where you have people. So I think these are the few tips if you just do as a prevention. Then see, idea is then not to get into a situation. We were discussing, maybe I wanted to show that quick
trick. I think we should do that.
I can see that not just there, but here also energy is totally, I would say, charged up. We want to continue for long. I want you earlier, right? 1 hour is not enough. I want you enough. I think, Veena, the few things that we discussed. One, it is not just about education. We all agree to that. Not just about the education. Second, it is not just about a particular strata in the society. It can happen anywhere, right? Again, it is not related to a particular age. It starts with Malai, right? What you said, that bachpan se conditioning. Again, it is not just about the forensics, because abhi tak to crime ho chuka. Crime has already happened, right? Leena spoke about that it is, you know, we all want to be treated by equal, right? It is society who needs to really protect us. And I would say that it's not just society, it's everybody. And if we start jotting down the points, I think again, one day would not suffice, right? We would be needing all those stuff. So, hame wo bhi karna hai, jahan pe, so what you were sharing, what Leena just shared, I mean, just look at the audience here. Ye phir bhi seekh nahi hai. What about those people who are living in some rural areas, right? So how can we educate them? What kind of trainings we really need to impart? How we identify them? We need to kind of, you know, jot down a plan in such a structured fashion that we are running it parallel. We are not saying ki ye ho gaya, tab hum ye karenge, phir hum school jayenge, phir hum college ko tackle karenge, phir hum solenge ki posh subject chal gaya. Posh is not the solution. It's one of the solutions, but definitely it can be, you know, we'll have more things. Posh is, you know, just, I would say, it's helping you to ensure that people who understand posh start behaving themselves. But what about those people who do not know how to behave themselves, right? So with that, I think there's long list that needs to be done. There is long way that we need to cover. But I'm so happy that, you know, all of you all here, and you know, my panelists here, we were so, I definitely, you know, learned so much today. And thank you for being so, such a lovely and patient audience for us. And same goes to
thank
my panelists.
So thank you very much. Thank you so much, everyone, for being such a lovely audience and be part of this wonderful session. I would like to invite Ms. Aarti Katyal, Chair Women Wing, on stage to felicitate our esteemed speaker, our expert panelist. Can we have some music? Everybody, show some josh! What a beautiful moment it was. What an informative session it was. So we'll start from Ms. Veena Gupta. First one is go. Thank you. Rekha Gairola, who so beautifully conducted this panel discussion. Thank you so much, ma'am. You truly deserves a huge round of applause. Everybody, give a huge round of applause. Let's not stop clapping. Come on. Can we all come together for a group photograph? And all the people, mujhe lagta hai Rizvi sahab, sir, so please come on stage. Let's take a picture.